A long time ago, there was a land that became home to a great sadness. The ground grew cold and the plants frosted over. Tall forests turned to ice as the animals retreated to their caves. The people's hearts grew cold and war was plentiful across the land. Gloom lived fruitfully in the minds of all things. Until finally, the highest being in the land grew cold and was forced to leave behind all that she loved. Her name was the goddess of Gloom.